And then just like that, we're off like a dirty shirt 2 hours later. That is dedication. Of course, you would have had to see yesterday's vlog to know what I'm talking about. So if you haven't seen yesterday's vlog, go take a look. All right, guys, we're off. That's spooky. Those guys right there, the Washington State Patrol, we call them WASPs. Because it's WSP for short. So, question, what do you guys call your local law enforcement? I don't know, it's a little fun thing on the road this morning that I just happened to think of. Troy's crazy thoughts of the day. But it makes sense, WASPs sting. That's why you do the speed limit. That's why Troy just missed his exit. All right, guys, we're back here with Debbie working on the website again.
I just plugged in a few things and just did a little quickie site so we can change the design and the look and the feel and everything, but...
Right. It's just like a starter, getting a feel for it and like a rough draft.
Right, exactly.
Okay, cool.
Right.
And I saw it and I got really excited because it's something that I haven't had to sit down and do, and anything that I don't have to sit down and do horribly looks really good. So I got excited about it, so I had to show it. Done with doing the website stuff. I will ask you, because we need a graphic. They call it an icon, the website icon. Dang it, I almost missed my turn again. And I did miss my turn before, by the way. I did have to turn around. Anyway, the graphic is like the small one that appears before the website address, or before the website name in the top of the web browser. So if you guys wanted to do that, I was thinking of like the Hellmouth skull. I just don't know any specs on it, like how big it has to be, you know, the dimensions or anything like that. This just that little tiny one. But we were thinking that the Hellmouth skull would look pretty cool there.
It is grass repair season. First thing I need is something to break up the grass a little bit. A tool. I need a tool. I don't know how to explain it. It's a little wheel that's got a bunch of spikes on it and you roll it in your grass. I have found the grass seed, the best type for the best price. I'm getting my lawn back. Just remember too that after the lawn is back, as long as I do this every year, it won't be as detrimental to the lawn if I have a lawn to start with. The problem is I didn't have a lawn to start with. It got killed off over the last 3 years.
I went to Ace Hardware. I called ahead, found out that they did have one garden weasel, which I'll show you in a second because this is really awesome. They had one left and I got it, but I had taken video at Lowe's just by chance. I didn't even plan on doing this, of the price and that they didn't have it there. And I asked, hey, do you guys price match? And they're like, not really, but I kind of know the people there at Ace Hardware. And so I said, he said, do you have an ad for it? And I'm like, I got better than that. I got video. So I showed him the video and he's like, huh, all right. So I saved $10 on this thing. Nice handle on it. Look at that. It's almost like a medieval torture device. I could almost use this thing in the haunt. I mean, how awesome is that?
Oh, don't let that sun fool you. It's still freaking cold. I've got my warm coffee right here. Product placement.
What?
Even the shadow of it looks kind of eerie. Look at that. Sounds like spurs. Like cowboy boots, like a spurs. I don't know what you call this. This looks like fun. Or a torture device. One or the other. I'm sure it's going to be fun for like the first like 10 feet and then I'll be like, oh. This is going to work really well. I just can't use my right arm. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to go and sprinkle the seed all over, and then I'm going to use this to kind of mix in the seed a little bit, protect it a little bit from all the other grass.
So that we can get this stuff looking good so that Phoenix can walk on some grass this summer.
Up close, seeding. All right, guys, here we go. I'm going to seed the crap out of this.
Can you guys tell? It looks like a little bit like snow has fallen out here.
I'll get you closer so that you can see it, and then I'll bring it away and you'll be like, whoa. Damn, that's a lot of grass seed. Awesome.
Remember how I said I was going to do this for 5 minutes and be tired? Well, there's what's done. Here's what still needs to get done. Me and my projects. Doing it for the haunt. Doing it for the haunt. On second thought, I'm doing it because of the haunt. Because of the haunt. This whole time I thought that weeds were getting stuck in the end of this. No, guys, this is a fake plant from the solarium right here. And all this right here is from Jesse's costume.
This was the ghillie suit. So little remnants of the ghillie suit that need to be pulled out of here. So I'm gonna take a little break, but I've got what, 1/4 of it done? Maybe a third? Yeah, that sounds better. I got a third of it done.
I'm cleaning those, and while I'm cleaning those,
told you not to do that. No.
She's spanking her meat.
Wow.
She's making meatloaf.
Yes.
You meat spanker, you. Wow. God. Nasty. Might as well suck on a seatbelt.
I was just looking at these guys, and I just want to like reiterate that we do have merch.
And this is so cool because this is 2011, 12, 13, and 14 shot glasses. We still have this one, and this one available. Unfortunately, we don't have the purple one anymore.
This is how I display it because I just think it's cool. And I have not ordered the 2015 glass yet simply because we're waiting on tax return. So whenever that happens, as long as we don't get audited, please knock on wood. Please, if you know somebody that works for the IRS, please make sure that they don't audit us. Thank you.
Back at it. I just started this section over here. Well, okay, so I lied. I didn't just start it. Well, actually, I kind of did. The moon is out, the sun is down, and I've only got this section over here and then this other section, and then I want to go and throw more seed down. Since I've got more seed, I want to make sure that all I have to do to this is water it and mow it. I don't want to have to do this again. This sucks.
He's intently watching Jurassic Park. And it's so funny when they just dropped the spatula, or the ladle on the ground. Phoenix was like, oh no. It was so funny. I'm relaxing, the backyard's done, I reseeded it. I was just trying to get done. And we ate an awesome meal that Lorelei made. You saw her spanking her meat earlier. So some awesome, some awesome meatloaf. Phoenix, hi.
Here he comes.
Here he comes. Can you say dinosaur grrr?
Oh no! Oh! Oh!
Uh-oh, Phoenix. Uh-oh. Oh no! Mommy's a dinosaur!
I am your mother.
Bye, mama.
He said, bye, mama. Just like that, as fast as it began, it's over. Better run, get it off you, run.
Late night ice cream run. Sometimes you just have a craving, and sometimes you just need to satisfy that craving. So yes, I can't see through my windows, but it's a late night ice cream run. All right guys, so it's another late night, but that's okay because I'm not going to work tomorrow because number one, I need to heal up my arm a little bit. Number two, most importantly, Lorelei has some appointments to go to tomorrow and we can't drop Phoenix off at the daycare because he's sick. So I have to watch baby. Not a problem, don't mind doing that. Let's do some quick cocks so Troy can go to bed. Tyler Dominic, oh, you know it's a bad day when you're too sick for cake or cookies. I know,
right. Koozie Boys, are the contest prizes not going to cost you a lot in shipping? Actually, each company is going to be shipping out their own prize to the winner, so they're responsible for that. And that's one reason why I've been, you know, trying to get the companies as much exposure as I can, simply because, you know, they're offering all this stuff up, and, you know, I kind of owe it to them to do that. So, yeah, so when I, like, bring up a product or whatever, guys, go ahead and, like them on Facebook and stuff, and check out their website. You know, you never know. You might end up really liking the item, and if you don't win it, you might buy it. Jason Christopher 77, I used to suck my mom's washcloth in the tub when I was little man's age. Sorry. And 13UHF, I've got you in the contest. Richard R., hey, thanks for supporting the Girl Scouts. My daughter is in Girl Scouts. On another note, I watched, shared, commented, and liked the videos, but I didn't see my name. Because make sure that your comment has to list both of the products that you want. The reason why I did that is because I didn't want people just sitting there and watching, like, just what you had to do for the contest video. And then, you know, not taking a look at all the products that, you know, are being offered up. You know, the companies, they're doing that to get exposure. And so I want to make sure, I want to expose them as much as I can. So the only way to do that is to ask you guys to watch the whole video and then comment on the two items that you want. So that's imperative that that happens for the contest. So go back, make another comment, and I'll see it. Make it a brand new comment so it goes to the top so that I see it. Steve Lewis, your backyard looks so bare. It's as if the fun fair has gone and left us and taken a little piece of our hearts with it. it'll be back. Virus Haunt, who was in the window of the house outside the gate? You're talking about who Carl saw. Carl saw that one girl, that same girl that was the outsider or whatever that they brought in. And you also go on to say, dude, the work you're putting into this contest is crazy and appreciated. Man, you guys rock. All of you rock. And that's why I do it. I wouldn't do it if it wasn't for you. And that Barb girl, was that last demonic sounding help us Phoenix? Yeah, it was. Oh my, too cute and even funnier. I can't wait until he starts talking up a storm. I'm looking forward to it too. My goal is I want to get him to go Red Rum. Because that'd be so creepy for like a scared video or something in a hallway of a hotel with him just sitting there in the hallway going Red Rum, Red Rum. Triff 27, you're mowing the grass and we're getting another 2 to 4 inches of snow overnight. Wow, that's crazy. What you guys need to do, somebody needs to make a meme of a groundhog and having him say something like, yep, nailed it again this year. Because 6 more weeks of winter. You get it? Okay. All right, guys. Happy haunting. See you tomorrow.
Ow, ow, ow. God damn it. Oh. God, that really just happened. I shinned myself. That sucks. Owie.